Rennie Dumas served as an opposition senator during the 6th Parliament and as a government minister during the 7th and 8th Parliaments. He was elected to the House of Representatives on November 5, 2007 as the Member of Parliament for Tobago East. He was then appointed Minister of Labour and Small and Micro Enterprise Development. Mr. Dumas recently contested the post of leader of the Tobago Council of the People's National Movement and continues to serve the party.